Is when the ghosts of lost love come back to haunt us in the middle of the night.
Turn out the light, I can't sleep.
Oh, I don't think that's a ghost of lost love. That could be a ghost of lost sleep. The dig. That's when all the finger pointing, the yelling, the screaming, the abuse, the blame, the you did, they said all subsides, and you're alone. In bed in the middle of the night, and that's when truth comes to call. That's when you wake up to the dig. No! When I got into the dig, it would occur every morning at 3 o'clock. I would wake up on the spot, instantaneously, wide awake, and there. I go to bed at 9, wake up at 3. Go to bed at 11, wake up at 3. Go to bed at 12, wake up at 3. And one morning, I woke up at 3:05, and I thought, my God, I've slept in. How did yesterday become today? When the relationship started off like a house on fire and suddenly turned into a total fireband day. When you couldn't keep your hands off them. They were like a hot bucket of chips when you came in out of the cold, cold surf. And today you think, stuff the chips. Let the seagulls have the lot. What has occurred? If you're struggling with the dig, try and get back into a normal routine. Get out of bed and go to work. Don't go to work if you're a serial killer, and maybe slow down if you're a car parking officer in my area or a debt collector with my name on it. But when it comes to the dig, you've just got to live your way through it. It's going to take time. Not all things in life are pleasant. You dug the relationship. Now you've got to dig and relive your way through it so you can move on and find another one to go forward with again. The dig. You dug it, dig your way out of it and go forward.